coming this summer to theaters. He was just a fan until the day he took steroids. Now he is the Super Fan Death Machine. Starring Joe Koza as the kid who smells and looks vaguely suspicious.
How about at the Sunrise place?
Oh god. Oh god. He's wearing whitey tighties.
That's good. You're after with these. My boxers are longer than these.
It's gonna make you not want to have babies.
That makes me not want to have a lot more than babies.
Don't want to be an American idiot.